Hello guys, today we will do some proof about the famous algebraic expression a plus b whole square is equals to a square plus b square plus 2ab. Okay, for this just assume this length, the whole length of this is a. Okay, and this length will be b, and this length is equals to this length, so this is also a, and this is equals to this one, and so it is b, same as this one b, the whole length is a. Here this small will be b and the whole length will be a. Okay, so this is a whole square which length is equals to a plus b. See, on all the sides you have a plus b, a plus b, a plus b, a plus b. So this area of the square is equals to a plus b whole square. Since the area of the square is side square, right? So the side is a plus b, so a plus b whole square. Now we have to find the proof of a plus b whole square. Okay, now for this proof, see, this is a square, the pink color which is there, you observe here. See, I am just dividing all of them. Okay, and the whole square is, the side is a and the this side is a, so it is a square. And next one, see this one, a small square which length is equals to b, so the area is b square. Now we can see there are two purple ones, okay, and this side is b and this side is a. So what is the area of the rectangle? Length into breadth. So what is the length here? A into, and breadth is b, same as this one, another one, a into b. So by this, a square plus b square plus, and ab are two in number, so 2ab. Okay, so the total a square plus ab plus ab plus b square, this is the whole square of a plus b whole square. Thank you.